Hello, today is Thursday, October 20th, 2011. I'm Anthony.
And I'm Ravy.
And this is Sharkbite News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Yearbooks are on sale at yearbookavenue.com. You may also purchase them from the front desk or from your yearbook club. Yearbooks will be $30 with personalization available for six.
Don't forget to buy your tickets for Friday's fall ball. They are $5 in advance and $7 at the door. Wear a school-appropriate celebrity look-alike costume to compete for a fabulous first prize. Get your face painted for a small additional fee. Also, pay $3 to take a scary photo with your friends at the dance. So go to the dance.
You move like Jagger.
Don't forget, literacy night is tonight from 6 to 8 o'clock in the Junior High Cafe.
Today and Friday during advisory period, 8th grade students will be coming around to sell Halloween candy grams.
And now sports.
There's a golf team practice from 3:35 at Bobcat Trail Golf Course.
Or
boys basketball practice will be held from 3:30 to 5:30 at the Junior High Court.
A volleyball game versus Community Christian will be held at 4 in the gym.
Competition squad cheer practice is scheduled from 5:30 to 7:30 and also in the gym.
Girls basketball practice is scheduled for tomorrow, October 21st, 3 to 4:30 Junior High Court.
Our joke of the day is,
when I went to Starbucks for coffee, they lied. What was Starbucks? It was $4.
Thank you, and here's Ms. Cooper.
Good afternoon, Sharks. First of all, I'd like to wish our JV girls volleyball team good luck in their last game of the season this afternoon. Also, I have an example of a smashed basketball. This occurred yesterday afternoon in Carline, and it is now the evidence that provides me with enough proof to take away one of our basketball hoops during arrival and dismissal. You'll now notice somebody, an adult on duty, that's not going to allow you to play basketball on that hoop. It's too dangerous. We got too many balls going in front of cars, and we lost one yesterday. Also, students, tomorrow is your last chance during lunch. If you are bringing a student from another school, you can bring one student from another school, and you have to pre-buy their ticket at lunch tomorrow. You cannot bring a friend from another school at the door on Friday evening for our dance. So once again, if you would like to bring one friend from another school, you must purchase their ticket and turn in their name tomorrow at lunch. That's all I have. Hopefully I see you this evening at Literacy Night.